Our pooches have been with us through thick and thin, and there's no better way to throw them a bone than with a next level treat.
If you're looking for a new way to spoil your pet, build them a Barkuterie board.
Yep, you heard that right. Barkuterie boards are a thing. Michael Moorfield of the Arizona Animal Welfare League has a three-step process to bring European-style snacking to your pooch. And it starts with finding inspiration on how to build your Barkuterie board.
Social media is a really great way to find inspirations, whether that's Instagram or Pinterest or even just Google. There are really cool ways of taking even a human board and modifying it slightly to put in dog treats or things that your dog can eat.
Next up, choosing the right balance of healthy food and fun treats for the board.
Some of these boards can get pretty big, so you're gonna wanna use a lot of healthy snacks, whether that's carrots or apples or peanut butter or even celery and green beans. But you can also add some of those high value snacks.
It's okay to add in lean cuts of meat and some of the more fattening treats, but they shouldn't be more than 10 to 20% of your board.
The important thing is not filling it full of tons of rich foods or even some of those, you know, delicatessen meats, because those are really fatty. Even their kibble can work great on a Barkuterie board because it's something they eat all the time. It's well balanced.
At the tail end of our Barkuterie board building is customization. Every dog has their own special needs.
You can really factor in your dog's personality or multiple dogs in your house to build the perfect board. Maybe they have stinky breath, so you throw a greenie on there. Maybe they are on a weight loss diet, so you add a lot of green beans so they feel full, but you're not giving them lots of calories.
And for dessert, chew sticks will always win a wag.
You can build it and cater it to how they like their treats. Since you're in charge, you gotta be smart to make sure you're not feeding them too many calories all at once. The most important thing about building your Barkuterie board is having fun.
Offering Fido a fun and fancy French tradition with Barkuterie boards.